Well, hi, I'm Stephen Holt, and welcome to yet another hilarious edition, we hope, of the Stephen Holt Show, because today we're doing an uproarious comedy. Yes, at midnight on Channel 56 and on YouTube and all over the world, we've got Damsels in Distress, Whit Stillman's new written and directed movie, his first movie in God knows how long. We've been waiting, Whit. And he's going to be here later today, but right now we're going to be talking to Analeigh Tipton and Adam Brody, and they're going to explain to me what I don't remember since I saw the movie at the Toronto Film Festival. It was a long time ago. And, okay, now, so what is the story of the film, and how do your characters function in it?
I play Lily. She's the new student on campus. She meets this group of girls. They're kind of the damsels in distress. And my character kind of plays this skeptical audience, you could say.
The normal one.
The normal one. Or you think. And then, you know, she plays against Greta's character, who's this whimsical. They're perfume-obsessed. They run the suicide prevention center. And
hilarious.
Get in trouble with the men.
And Adam, where does your character fall into the whole spectrum of the movie?
Although I do cause a bit of distress because I start dating Analeigh's character, but then I also strike up a romance with Greta's character. So, a bit of a love triangle, hence distress. But
And Adam, there was a great speech in the movie about homosexuality. Were you in that scene? Was that your speech?
Yeah.
What are they saying exactly? I didn't know that, although I feel it every day, believe me.
I think saying that, you know, and I think it relates to not just homosexuality, but I think Whit's view on a lot of things, which is just that the etiquette and mostly our etiquette and behavior and dress has gotten somewhat slovenly, and and he wishes it would go back to the days of yore. And I think for him, homosexuality is no different. And it's an interesting take, because what are you saying? Are you saying that, you know, I'm paraphrasing a New York Times article, so excuse me, but
go right ahead.
Are you saying that, you know, the Even if people are more free today, too high a price to pay for bad fashion? I don't know, but I think it's an interesting concept.
Well, all the homosexuals I know, especially me, fashion is very important. So I just thought Damsels in Distress, the soap, think pink. this one has so much.
So this is just
went into this outfit. It's Ralph Lauren. I've never bought Ralph Lauren in my life, and.
Really?
It's working. So I just hope it's not strobing like crazy.
No, pink is hard to rock.
And it's
a good job.
Unfortunately.
I'm rocking pink, and the sign is sort of pink-ish.
It works.
Although I don't know that anyone's going to... We don't have a camera on you.
It's called reversals. Not rehearsals, reversals. And you'll have to all figure out what that is, because we're going to go see some more stars from Damsels in Distress, and we'll be right back.